5p chips and a battered sausage, please.
Of course.
Seeing them all laid out is pretty mad, because it's been 15 years of work. I'm really grateful that my music has traveled so far and I get to sit here and eat fish and chips out of it. And this hill is where me and my mates used to come as kids to roll down, and then we used to come as teenagers to drink cider and smoke.